highest level. And that gets into establishing unit culture, because that's what they could be every day. The second point I'd give you is to trust your instincts. You know, in the ROTC program and throughout a military career, airman situation, and when the situation is not right, it's incumbent upon you as a leader to correct it.
ROTC training. So you go to ROTC training like when you're getting ready to deploy. I'm getting ready to go to Iraq.
To see if it's something that you
want to do. Absolutely. I used to be interested in Special Forces, but now that I'm doing Air Force ROTC, I'm trying to like.
If you don't like
it,
I thought it was going to be a stadium. I was like, I don't think it's FSU. It's not my first choice. But, you know, I was like, oh man, I'd love to land on the field.
That would be awesome.
Yeah, this thing is really, really cool.
That's sick.
I bet in here it's...
So it's just easy to put it on, and that's right, essentially. And then it's also... Oh, sorry. Where's that? Concord, sorry.
They also have a
No, sir, no.
Good? All right, we'll do one more.